Hello everyone, this is Rick, and we are here to play some more Diddy Kong Racing. So in today's episode, in today's episode, we will be continuing on with Sherbert Island and taking on a silver coin challenge in that world. So we'll do that today, and we'll see how that goes. I also need to try and... No, I did that. Did I do that? Did I get the key in the last episode? Oh no, I didn't. I was going to get the key. That's right. But I wasn't able to because I couldn't get back the level. So we're going to go to the Silver Gun Challenge and Whale Bay to start. Whale Bay. Let's see how this goes. Now, I don't know where all the silver coins are, so this might be a couple tries. Alright, oh shoot, there's one right there. I was thinking there would be one under the water there. Okay. Oh, I think there's one over here. Okay. I know I missed one. Shoot. Okay, good. I just missed one. Good. Alright, so now I can just play the game. Alright, so I got all the coins, now I just gotta win. Which I have a chance of doing. The second. Alright, and there's first place right there. Alright, I should be able to pass her without much issue. She's good. Come on. Alright, good, past her. So unless she fires me with something, I'm good to win this one. Alright, one down. Alright, yeah. I won the balloon. Alright, so next is... I think this is the one that has the key in it. I don't know. What's it called? Crescent Island. Okay. And we'll do an extra race here. Get ready! Go! Alright. So I don't think there's one in there. There's two out here. Okay, there's one over there. Okay. I remember this one. It's always good. Pain in the ass to get. And I think there's actually one up there. Yeah, there's one over here too. Shoot. Missed that one. I do remember this one. As I mentioned, when racing, when playing the original game, I don't know if there's one in there or not. I should have went in there to check. But I should have done. Okay, so I know there's one here. And if I remember correctly... Oh. Okay, no, that's fine. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, there's one there. I'm gonna have to redo this race, for sure. This is more just to see if I can find out where they all are. So where's the last one? Okay, so I'm missing one. I don't remember passing one, so I think there is one in here. Yep, there is. Okay. Okay. Okay, so if I win now, I'd be surprised. Yeah, if I win this now, I'd be surprised, but... Let's see what I can do. That's fine. I know where they all are. I think I remember where they all are now. Alright, so try that one again. That was just a learning curve. learning where they are. So I'm gonna go the outside first. This one. Go this way. This one. What the hell? Why do I keep running into that corner? I'll have to figure that one out. Why does this one run away? Shoot. Okay, I'll come back to that. Okay, notice getting along slowed me down a lot, but. Oh. Let's try and hit my old buddy Banjo. I missed the ending on this. Like, which one I missed? Look at that, buddy Banjo. Take him out. Nope, I don't want that. Oh, look at that. I don't know what the hell I just did there. Alright. Okay, take you out. Oh shoot, I missed. Shoot. Okay, I have a chance of winning still. I'm not that far ahead. Oh shoot, I missed. Shoot. No! No, I lose. Ah! Still three laps, right? Yeah. Okay. Man, I remember struggling with this one though. Okay, lap 2 is already better. Lap 1. This is perfect. If you do this and get another banana or another balloon. Wrong game. Game balloons in this one, not bananas. Alright, I don't know if I win this one. I think he's too far ahead for me to catch up. Can I go over? Yeah. No, I think he wins this one. Yeah, that's fine.
Hello, friend.
Okay. Challenges. Let's actually do the hovercraft challenge, because I haven't beat that one yet. And I'm better at the hovercraft than I'm at the... That's not what I'm going to do. I'm better at the hovercraft than I am at the, oh, it's an airplane, so. Alright. So I'm ahead of him already, so that's good. This will give me my balloon I need. But then I think you need 22 for the last one, so I think I do need to actually finish the plane one as well. Sorry. Yeah, if you do need to finish the plane one as well in order to make it to the last stage. And actually, I gotta look at that closely. I think I went to the wrong world. Second. I did Downloads Domain first, and then I went into Sherbert Island. I think I was supposed to go into the ice place first before I did that. Let me just quickly look here. Yep. So you only need 2 balloons. And you need 10 to get to Sherbert Island. Alright, well, that's why my balloons are barely... I barely have enough balloons. Alright then. Well, I guess I'm doing World 3 before I do World 2. So, that's okay. I just want to worry about balloons in World 2. Take this reward. I need my balloon. Give me it. Cool. Give me that freaking balloon. You kidding me? There we go. Okay.
Hello, friend.
No. Challenges. Okay, let's do the plane challenge again. Alright. Now I just need to do this. Shoot. Oh, good. Good, good, good. No crashing. See, if I don't crash into a bunch of walls, I'm good. Now go back to Sherbert Island and continue those races. I've got 2 more races to do on Sherbert Island, and then I gotta take on the octopus again. Whew, that was close. Okay, he's closer to me in this race than he was in the hovercraft. I don't know if the hovercraft is just a lot faster of a vehicle or what it is, but I'm definitely not as far ahead of him than I was in the last race. It's just because it's the third vehicle, third challenge, he's just harder to beat. It's a possibility. just means that I can't crash. I'm good. Okay, I'm good. Okay.
Hello, friend.
Alright, so that was his last challenge. So he's done. Alright. I don't want to be you.
Hello, friend.
Nope, not challenges. Nope. Get your butt back here. Oh, shoot. Where the hell is he? There he is. Get your butt back here.
Hello, friend.
Change vehicles. Hovercraft. Alakazoo? Okay. Back to Shivered Island. Alright. I'm a little nervous about taking on the Octopus the second round. He's a little difficult, but because he doesn't drop just the bombs, he drops like bubbles. And so that's going to be a hassle. The bubbles, because they slow you down a lot more. The first race is just about trying to find out where the coins are, and as opposed to actually... See, this one is such out of the way. That was a pain. There's one way over here, and then there's one right here. Alright, so now I know where they all are. Now it's just a matter of getting them and winning. Oh, it was like I knew. Shoot. Okay, I have a chance still. Really? Oh. Don't know if I do that. Nope, never mind. Never mind. Alright, that's fine. I know they all are now. After the master getting them all. Alright. It's okay, let's do this. Like getting that boost doesn't help you at all. Whoops. Shoot. What the hell? Why can't I get that one? Okay. I'm in first. I missed three. That's right, I don't know why I missed this one. I did. Alright. See if I can get this last one this time. I'm actually going to slow down. Make sure I get it. There we go. Oh, really? Okay. Alright, well, I don't have to worry about getting any coins, so... Whoa. Come on. Go, 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 go. There we go. Okay. Okay. One more race, and then I can take on the Octopus. Oh, 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 wrong way. Okay, Treasure Caves. Then I can take on the Octopus again.
Treasure Caves.
This one, you like, without like backtracking a bit, you can't get them all in one shot in one round because there's those two side by side there. Okay, that's okay. Shoot. Oh, that was not what I wanted to do. All right, got a boost here. Hit this one. Shoot, hit the wall. Okay. Okay, come on, let's go. I have a chance of winning this first try. If I do this correctly. Take out Banjo. Come on. No. Shoot! Okay. That's fine. Okay. That's okay. Shoot. Okay. They should pump me out of that one. That's okay. I will survive. Take out Diddy. Get the boost second one up. That's okay. Alright. This one is a little easier to get. Double air bumping into walls. Okay. Now it's just time to go for it, guys. Like they say, go for it. Final lap. Now that I'm in the lead. Oh, unless I do really bad, I screw up right out of here. Oh wait. Okay, good. Whew. Whoa! Holy crap. Huh. Huh. Oh, that scared crap of me. Okay. Now I can take on the Octopus again. Alright, let's go for it. Dive right in.
If you beat me again, I'll give you a special prize.
Let's go, buddy. Notice there's no item at the front there this time. See, he drops bubbles. I ran into one. So it's not just a bomb thing. Shoot! Okay. Well, I'm getting my butt kicked this time. See, he drops two of them. Oh. Thank you. sniffing it still. See, I hit him. But he's quite a good distance ahead of me. Oh, really? I can see him. But I go so slow. Really? Not even that far ahead. I think he still wins. But I can not suck so bad next time. That first lap I just hit everything. Yeah. That's fine. I hit like 1,000 bubbles the first lap, so. But I didn't hit any of the next two, so. Ah! I'm talking about dodging them all. Okay. Shoot! Still a chance. Okay. Still a chance. I don't know why that one pops so quickly. Pretty weird. Whoa, what the... Oh, it pops right away. I was gonna say, that wasn't there before. So he fires off the bubbles. Okay, so this one here. Try to dump here. It fires off in the same places every time. So it's not like I need to watch out for random bubbles. Shoot! Oh, I had him. I had him, guys. Close that time. There we go. Okay. Oh my. Are you kidding me? Not out of it yet, but that was a setback. That was a setback for sure. Okay, well, all right. okay, because I know where the bubbles go. No! Oh, you're kidding me. Ugh. Okay, I'm not that far behind. Strategy here. Okay. You can't be like right behind them, is the thing. Shoot! Okay. What? Oh, that still hit him. Oh, I didn't get that. Damn it! He's trying to draw that bow. Okay. This is gonna be a while. See, this is the difficulty I have, or I had when I was a kid. I was not able to beat these things that easily. Yes! Okay, well, I got that balloon. Not the blue one. Ah! So close. Okay. Is this the one? Shoot. Far enough, way too early. Okay, I have a chance. Good chance here. Come on. No! I think hit a tree. Ah! I wonder if hitting those sand dunes is actually not a good idea. Shoot, I missed the button. Other than I get my boost. Shoot. I don't know why I'm firing it so quickly. Oh. That would have been amazing on the hand there. Shoot! Not what I wanted to do. Okay, I hit him that time. That's because I had a homing missile. Yeah, no, that's not over. That's fine. Okay. Okay, hit him there. Okay, I never hit him with the bullet anyways. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Okay. Just wait. Wait for it. Go, 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 go! Yes! Oh! Finally! Okay. Finally took him out.
Well done, Shrimp. You earned a piece of the amulet.
Okay.
I'll try the trophy challenge.
Huh.
Goodbye.
I don't know how many times that took me. probably leave a count on the screen somewhere showing how many times, but. Alright. I don't care. Let's watch the animation. Oh, it's not gonna show. Okay. Alright. I'm just gonna go and look at my reward, and then I'll end the video off. I want to see my reward for doing that. Where's my reward? Oh my lord, look at this. Look. Oh, look at my reward, guys. Another piece of that beautiful face. Oh, why am I moving still? Weird. Anyways, that's all I'm going to do for this video today. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please leave a comment down below. Let me know what you guys feel, how you guys feel about the video, what you guys like about it, what you guys didn't like about it. I'm going to wrap the video up here, and I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and don't forget, always be awesome.